Many Uni-edit authors from Chinese and Japanese language backgrounds translate these characters into English as on the other hand and besides. However, these words have quite different meanings in English. Welcome back to another Uni-edit video. My name is Anthony P, and today we will be looking at the differences between besides, on the other hand, and moreover. Let's start with on the other hand. On the other hand presents two things that are opposed when the author is making a decision. This is a commonly used and natural sentence structure. Here's an easy and correct example. I love ice cream. On the other hand, I don't want to gain weight. That was an easy example. Now let's look at a scientific paper. Here's a correct example. Metallic carbon nanotubes possess high thermal stability, high thermal conductivity, and high current carrying capacity. On the other hand, their fabrication is a challenging and time-consuming process, and there is no suitable mass production method at present. So in this example, we have the main statement, it shows the benefit, then, on the other hand, which means a problem statement will follow. The pattern is main statement, on the other hand, problem statement. Leave us a comment below to ask me questions. Also, hit like while you're down there to support my work and free content. Now on to the next section. Besides. Besides introduces an extra argument. The author gives an extra argument in case the main statement is not enough. Here is a correct academic example. Based on this evidence, we did not employ metallic carbon nanotubes to construct our chips. Besides, the speed of existing technology is suitable for our purposes. The pattern here is main statement, besides, extra argument. So far, we've looked at on the other hand and besides. Next, we will look at a common alternative, moreover. Moreover introduces an extra argument. The author gives an extra argument to strengthen the main statement. Let's look again at the previous example. This is correct. Based on this evidence, we did not employ metallic carbon nanotubes to construct our chips. Moreover, the speed of our existing technology is suitable for our purposes. The pattern here is main statement, moreover, extra argument. Okay, to recap, in this video, we looked at patterns and examples for on the other hand, besides, and moreover, that you can use in your thesis and research papers. Please do click like and subscribe below to support me and this free content, and I'll see you in another video.